it was just really awesome and special to be around two people that genuinely love each other. And it's inspiring, and you know, I can't think of how grateful we all should be just to be surrounded by their love, their friends and family. And they care about each and every one of us. And I think that's the real meaning why we're here today.
Jeff, we knew how much you love Rachel. We've seen it for the past 10 years. There's no surprises there. You're both good for each other. Each of you broadening the other's horizons and expanding each other's experiences.
Rachel, you and Jeff have known each other from the first glance of acquaintance to this point of commitment. At some point, you decided to marry. From that moment of yes to this moment of yes, indeed, you have been making commitments in an informal way.
Rachel, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
As I place it on your finger.
As I place it on your finger.
I commit my heart and soul to you.
I commit my heart and soul to you.
I ask you to wear this ring.
I ask you to wear this ring.
As a reminder of the vows we have spoken here today.
As a reminder of the vows we have spoken today.